we were one of the only schools in the conference that didn't web stream men's and women's soccer. I wanted to figure out a way to do this. So last summer, I got together with a few of the guys that I thought could handle it, you know, Jeff and Lorenzo. So we ended up getting all the pieces together and we were able to make it happen. We streamed almost every one of our men's and women's soccer games at home for this year. And it, you know, it was perfect because we ended up winning the Conference of Men's Soccer and going undefeated at home, and the women had a really successful year. So it was a perfect year to roll out something like that. But everything that we do here is to support our athletes. Because these athletes for soccer, men's and women's soccer, they're from other countries, most of them. So their families who have been watching them play since they were little kids no longer get to do that because they're in Colombia, they're in Germany, they're in South Africa, they're all over the world. So being able to connect that to their parents and allow them to finally watch them again when they're playing at an elite level of soccer, you know, was a really important thing because it helps our student athletes relieve a little bit of that homesickness because they can go back on the phone and talk with their parents about the game they just had and things like that. And it helps the parents stay connected with their kids when they're thousands and thousands of miles away.
Well, live stream here at Goldie, it's pretty good. It's definitely changed the game. Like, we didn't have any live streaming before. If you wanted to watch a game, any sport, you had to come here. Right now, for many internationals, like me, even, you might not believe it, but I'm international. And like for our families and everything, that's like really good. It's really changed the game.
Hey Alvaro, shouldn't we be getting started, bro? The game's about to start.
I'm talking to the camera. Well, we have even like a schedule here, and it's all the games. We can like organize and film. What are you doing?
Yo! What did I tell you?
Guys, what time's the game?
Yo, the behind the scenes stuff is really important. I'm telling you, he's filming.
Are we gonna get help, Jack?
No, I'm talking!
Okay, I'll help you.
Why do we have to be here?
I don't know.
Whatever, bro. I'm gonna play GTA at least.
Let me show you something. So here, as I told you, I have a schedule. And for Tuesday, we have a softball game. Wednesday, basketball's playing. Thursday, soccer's playing. And Friday, actually it's practice, but we're not filming too, because you know, they like to get some footage and they can practice on it too.
Well, in that case, we might as well enjoy ourselves. We got the camera. Hook the thing up.
All right. Tripod set up, camera's ready and charged. I think we're all good to go.
Get the internet cable too.
Oh yeah, we do need the internet cable. Hey, do you guys know where to get the internet cable from?
Darian. I think Darian has it, yeah.
I'll go get it, come on, honey.
Can
what? No, I'm about to get 4-star police, bro.
Can I play?
I do everything myself.
Alvaro, cop chase Alvaro. Come on.
Shelby?
Hi. Yeah, I hate to bother you, but we're like live streaming, so we need an Ethernet cable and an extension cord. Do you have that?
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think I do.
Okay.
Cat 5 or Cat 6?
I don't know, just one of them.
Give me a second.
Go on, lady.
It's good to be home.
This game's good.
Oh.
Here you go.
Oh, okay.
Yep.
Okay. Thank you.
And I want all my stuff back.
Got it.
I'm riding my bike.
Bro, she has been going for hours trying to get this thing.
And I haven't played yet.
Oh my god!
How do you play?
fix? All right, great.
What a day to show yourself for.
Yeah, right?
Okay, guys, I'm back.
Dude, it's been hours. Where have you been?
It's been 8 minutes. Don't be dramatic. Okay, he's got a lot of stuff. Are we ready? Come on.
Let's set this thing up.
Laundry.
Stepping on a
plug. I don't
have to. Alright, and then, yeah, get that plug. Alright, power cord's plugged in. I think we're good.
Ready?
Dre, how are we going to live stream a softball game with a tree in the way?
Didn't think that. We can go to Fernando and Nico's room. I think this is good.
Yeah. Well, it's actually the bottom of the seventh, so on that note, I'm actually gonna go. Good luck, guys.
I'm gonna join up. Say bye, Lex.
Hold on with that, by the way.
Well, we can just film the end part. We can commentate it. You wanna commentate?
Yeah, I like that.
Let's do it, bro.
Welcome here, one more afternoon at Goldie Beacon College. We're here streaming from Pistol San Fernando's balcony, and here I'm with Dre. Welcome, Dre.
I'm glad to be here. Soccer team having fun on the tennis court, and batter number 4 up at the base.
We remember that Goldie Beacon is about to win. Oh yeah, they got it.
And they scored. Fantastic, they won. We are amateurs, we have no idea what we're doing.
I know they won though, they seem pretty happy, so Goldie Beacon with the win. Congratulations to all our seniors, because today was senior day.
Please forgive us for the technical issues. We were only able to stream the last inning, but hey.
At least we got it, right?
Right, we got it.
That's what I said. That's really good. Yeah. We even conceded fire walking off the field. Right. Great job.
They did a wonderful job out there.
And by the Pirates, we can see the tennis girls who won the conference this year and went to the
nationals. Yes, they're going to nationals. Turn it back.
Hey, where are you? It's on camera. Hey.
Stop.
What are you doing? And boys like-